the British royal family stays busy attending events around their Commonwealth. In fact, in 2019, the royal family attended a combined 3,567 events. It's a good thing they are a big family. Princess Anne previously held the record, but this year her brother, Prince Charles, takes the title of hardest working. It all comes down to the numbers, which are compiled by retired insurance broker Tim O'Donovan. According to his research, Prince Charles attended 521 events, while his sister only attended 506. Still, that is more than one event a day, which is impressive for two royals who are already at retirement age. Prince Edward came in third place with 308 events, and his mother, the Queen, attended 295 events in 2019. I can't help but wonder how many hands the royals must have shaken at that many events. No wonder the Queen wears gloves. It's much easier than constantly reaching for hand sanitizer.